They're good hitters, you know. They have a good understanding of the strike zone. You know, I was able to execute some pitches, and some of those they took. Some other pitches they were able to put in play, you know. So I think that's why some of the innings got a little too long for me. You know, you got to give them credit. They're a good hitting team that has a good understanding of the strike zone.
You were incredibly sharp this spring. Why do you think that hasn't translated the first two starts of the season into the results that you most likely would have wanted?
El entrenamiento de primavera estuviste bien efectivo, ¿verdad? Entonces, estas dos salidas no han sido igual, no han estado igual de efectivas. ¿Cuál tú crees que ha sido la razón en sí?
Bueno, ya entrenamiento es otra cosa. Aquí en la temporada me siento igual, me siento saludable. Los picheos han sido lo mismo. Simplemente que en la temporada hay simple ajuste que los bateadores también hacen. Ellos también se mantienen al tanto de cada uno de nosotros, al igual como nosotros a ellos también. Pero creo que transcurso lo que vaya pasando el tiempo, yo también iré haciendo un ajuste. Creo que mi lanzamiento, mi agresividad, todo está ahí. Esto se trata de cómo uno se va sintiendo en cada juego.
You know, spring training and the regular season are just different, you know, and I do feel really good. Today I felt that I was more aggressive in the zone and I was able to attack those guys. But that's how it goes, you know. Hitters make adjustments. Then it's up to us as pitchers to make adjustments. And that's how the game goes, you know. During the regular season, they're going to start making adjustments. I got to start making adjustments. Good thing is that I feel really good, and I was able to be more aggressive in the zone. So it's up to me now to make the adjustments necessary.